Alright, we're back with the last four of these 10s from this set. It's the Ho-Ho GX 10s. The Necrozma ones were not very kind to us. The Marshadow ones were... they were pretty good. They were pretty good. Weren't terrible. I can't tell about the actual promo card, but the artwork on the 10 for this Ho-Oh is quite nice. I like it. I like this one too. I like the red eyes. I don't know why. The Entei from Shining Legends. It has that those same kind of eyes. I like that. Get these tins opened up here so we can get to cracking some packs. Let's see if we can get anything out of Guardians Rising. Get that Tapu Lele. I'm definitely going to pick up some more some more Guardians Rising here sometime. Get a few of those booster boxes. When? I do not know. All I know is soon. Ish. You know. You know. Starting off with the evolutions. Got the Zapdos Holo. Nothing there. Maybe that reverse holo energy is worth something, but ooh, Charizard EX, that's worth something. Not much, but something. Oh, there we go. We got the Mega Charizard EX. Is it gradable? I'll get it graded, if it is. Yeah, it is. Hey, let me grab a thingy bob. Let's get that in there. Not bad. All right, let's go with this one. Burning Shadows, so we can save the best for last. Nothing in that pack. A Kingdra Holo. Whoa. Gyarados Holo. Nothing. Alolan Ninetales. Nothing there. Nothing in there. Alright, last pack of Burning Shadows. Last chance for there to be anything good in the Burning Shadows. And we got a Gardevoir GX. That is not bad. Can't complain about Gardevoir. Alright. Got a Toxapex. For some reason I thought grading full art Toxapexes was a good idea. And we got a whole bunch now. Don't know why. Just do. Got a bunch of PSA 10 full art Toxapex. If anybody wants some, hit me up. Because I got a bunch. Oh. Subscribe. Yeah. If you want some Toxapexes, you might just get some. I don't know. We'll have to see. And last pack, and we got nothing in that last pack. But hey, you know what? Even without a Tapu Lele, we did pretty good. We got this, the Full Art Mega Charizard PSA 10 condition for sure. We got the Gardevoir GX, the Charizard EX, and the Toxapex GX. Eh, but that's okay. And we got the 4 promo Ho-Oh GXs. Till next time, guys. You guys have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and comment if you want to tell me something. Let me know what you think. Let me know what's on your mind.